All right.
Software, a 720-degree revolution in business practice every day since 1996.
Nico, I hear my brother Derek is asking you to ice his old drinking buddy, hey, O'Malley.
Yeah, he has. What's the big deal?
O'Malley is in government custody. He's got more police protection than the man. I left a truck with a rocket launcher in it for you in an alley. Off of Applewhite and Alderney City.
A truck with a rocket launcher in it. What am I meant to do with it?
Who knows? Anyway, the convoy with O'Malley and it has to go through the boost tunnel. You're gonna get there first and block the road with your truck. I'm gonna come in from the rear and block them that way. Pick up the truck and give me a call.
And at the closest strip mall. I take them to Al Dente's.
Al Dente.
And a special linguine with cheesy poof sauce.
Hey, when you're at Al Dente's, everyone's like...
Why, it's al dente's. All the mamma mia you can eat.
Remember the drama.
I lose 18 guys. I'm a star. You're going down, bitch.
Remember the joy.
I won the sleepwalking section.
That's right, but I've got bad news. The condom broke. You're gonna die. You're off the show.
Remember the tears of shame. America's next top hooker is coming back to CNT. It's the show that makes women shake what they've got and leave them feeling inadequate. We'll never forget this.
Help! He's trying to kill me!
Yo, Dick, you better make me my money.
It's America's next top hooker. The reality show that finally judges women purely on their true merits. The Liberty Tree says this moves feminism into a different century.
Nobody's a better hoe than me. All you hookers is dead.
America's next top hooker. Coming soon to CMT. Can reality TV ever get any better?
Science of Crime is back for another season. It's the show with boring men in sunglasses in very low lighting, spouting overly dramatic one-liners.
The question is, did he do it?
No. The question is, are you going to leave or are you going to go home?
America is tuning in each week to The Science of Crime. We have no idea why, but we've spun it out into 15 identical shows. The Science of Crime, Vice City. The Science of Crime, Los Angeles, Ohio, Tuskegee, Djibouti, Fairbanks, Panama City, Santiago, and more. The Science of Crime. It's forensically boring.
Bloodstained sidewalk. 144 casings. A body full of...
I'm in position, Packy.
All right, man, we're coming to you. Take out the escort, but keep Derek's pal alive.
What's this jerk think he's doing?
Hey, Mitch, can you find out what this guy's up to?
Hey, buddy, we're gonna need you to move this thing. I think we might have a problem here.
Go, Nico, go! Get these fuckers!
Defend the prisoner! Defend the prisoner!
I can't be around much longer at this rate!
You should not have fucked with me!
Nico, I'll handle the prisoner.
Hey,
Get rid of this attention, Nico. We don't want anyone after us while we're doing what we gotta do.
All right, I'll try to lose these fucking cops. This truck! They don't exactly blend in! Great! We've got some transport! You're not free yet, asshole! Get in that car!
All right, Nico. Now that we lost him, we gotta go out to the cliffs in Leftwood.
The cliffs of Leftwood, then! Is there a boat coming or something? Where am I going?
You're going to a faraway place, my friend.
Damn right! Somewhere the cops will never find me!
Nobody's gonna find you where you're going, friend.
Shit! I don't even know who sent you guys. Who do I got to thank for springing me from the joint?
We're doing this on behalf of an old acquaintance of yours.
I knew I wasn't forgotten about. I knew that no matter how long I rotted in there, people on the outside world still remember me.
People remember you, all right. You're at the front of certain people's minds.
Well, who is it? Not Julia. She stopped writing and coming on visiting days, but I could tell she was still thinking of me. I knew it!
You'll find out who it was when we get there. In the meantime, shut the hell up, buddy.
All right, friend. Thank you.
Out you come, old boy.
The cliffs, the sea air. I really am free. I could cry. You've made me a happy man, boys. Now it's time to tell me who asked you to do this.
Derek McCreary. He's my brother.
Derek? But he ratted me out. He's the reason I ended up in that place to start with, the spineless...
So you thought you'd talk about him? He's my brother, and guys like you are killing him. Nico, get rid of dear old Aiden.